Hold it, fellas. That don't move me. Let's get real, real gone for a change.
It's time to get real gone on the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour. Here's your host, James Riley.
Hey, I'm Jammin' James Riley on your favorite hour for great music and interviews and so much more. It's the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour. Coming up, get ready for a stroll to the Doo-Wop Corner and crank up our instru-Mental breakdown. We've got some of your requests and Hey, Mr. DJ, and a selection from Jammin' James Jukebox. Plus brand new tunes from Whitney Rose, Marti Brom, Adriano Batolba Trio, Pike Cavalero, the Obscuritones, Tommy C and the Black Widow Grease Band, Dasta and the Smokin Snakes, the Rhythm Treasures, Sonny and his Wild Cows, and more. Let's kick it off with a track from the double 45 release on Baltimore Records by Big Sandy and his Fly-Rite Boys. It's called Sing and Play the Songs of Freddy Fender. This is Wasted Days and Wasted Nights.
Hi, this is Big Sandy of Big Sandy and his Fly-Rite Boys, and you're listening to the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour with Jammin' James Riley.
Wasted days and wasted nights that I have left for you behind. For you don't belong to me, your heart belongs to someone else. Why should I keep loving you when I know that you're not true? And why should I call your name when you're to blame? Should I call your name when you're to blame for making me blue?
Of the night, a piece of lemon, they kiss the plea on my lips, 'cause it's the very last of mine. Always. calls for engineering.
It's new from Tommy C and the Black Widow Grease Band, and their cover of Believe What You Say. Now, Tommy has been Chubby Checker's musical director for over 10 years, and he's shared the stage with folks like The Temptations, Jerry Lee Lewis, Little Richard, Fats Domino, and more. And just a cool cover of that Ricky Nelson tune. Also new from the Obscuritones in the mix there as well, Running for the Train from their Don't Stop Her release. Time now for our instru-mental breakdown, Lewis and the Wildfires, and the rockin' tune titled Wildfire. But getting us started, the man, Fred Lincoln Ray Jr., better known as Link Ray. This is Genocide.
It's the instrumental breakdown on the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour.
We'll be right back.
back on the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour. Now, not only do we play some classics, but also brand new releases from artists that may or may not be on your radar. Now, here's one project I've been playing called Get Wild or Get Gone, Dasta and the Smokin Snakes on Wild Records. The tune, King of the Bop, on the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour.
I'm a king of the bop. So I bop, 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 bop. I'm a king of the bop.
Keep from coming back for more.
The Rhythm Treasures and Round and Round from their Sleazy Records release All Around the World. Also from her Midnight Bus release on Invicin Records, Marti Brom and the tune Loveaholic. Now something I love is taking a stroll to the Doo-Wop Corner. So many great doo-wop tunes to choose from. We've got the classic Little Darlin' by The Diamonds. It was written by Maurice Williams for his group, The Gladiolas. Now, Elvis even did a version of it on his Moody Blue album from 1977, but The Diamonds version in 1957 is considered the classic, also featured in American Graffiti. Let's kick it off with a tune by this Harlem, New York group called The Dubs, also from 1957. It's Don't Ask Me to Be Lonely on the Rockabilly and Blues Doo-Wop Corner.
Ask me for the world, it doesn't seem much. Ask me for the moon, dear, and I'll reach out to touch. Anything for you, dear only. But please don't ask me to be lonely. Ask me for the stars, dear, and I'll fulfill your demand. Ask me for the diamond, I'll put them on your hand. Anything for you, dear, only. But please don't ask me to be lonely. This world is all my friend. Looking for a new girl such as you.
I gave
up my sex.
Where
will I look into?
The diamonds, I'll put them on your hand.
But please don't ask me to be lonely.
Don't ask me to be lonely.
But no, Ella, that my lover was just for you.
My darling, I need you to call my own and never do wrong, to hold in mind your little hand. I'll know too soon that all is so grand. Please hold my hand.
My head gear up, my head is wrong up, to try that my lover was just for you.
This is the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour. I'm your host, Jammin James Riley. If you're online, our website is rockabillyinblues.com. rockabillyinbluesradiohour@gmail.com is our email address in case you have a request or a suggestion. We have a couple of your requests coming up in a little bit on Hey Mr. DJ. But right now, Sonny and his wild cows, and I'm lost about you.
Well, now, baby, you. Been gone too long. That's why I wrote a song, so you can hear me. I've been on and off since you ain't near me. Oh, what you want me to do? I'm lost about you. What did I do wrong? Cause you to leave me. Oh, since she been gone, I get nothing but grieve. Well, what you want me to do? I'm lost by you. I don't care what you been doing. Come on, you're leading my life to ruin. So all alone, just cried all night. I was thinking about you. We're gonna know you know it ain't right. I couldn't live without you. Well, what you want me to do? I'm lost about you. I got it. By you.
Howdy, this is Eddie Clendenning from Denver, Colorado, and you're listening to Jammin' James Riley on the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour.
I'm gonna tell you a story about a long lost John, an old man that hoboed all over the United States. This story goes something like this here. You ready? Yeah! Old lost John standing by the railroad track, waiting for the freight train to come back. We're gonna ride to the top. Yeah, I'm gone. Oh, long gone. Yeah, I'm gone. You know I said so long. Oh, long John hid at a farmer's house. Sat there quiet, just as quiet as a mouse. I had Mr. Farmer come and be my friend. You got to be my friend until the end. Yeah, I'm gone. Long, long gone. Well, so long. It's time to be
so pretty, and just because your mama thinks you're hot, just because you think you got something that no other girl has got, you caused me to spend all my money, you left and called me old Santa Claus. Well, I'm telling you, baby, I'm through with you, because, well, just because. Time when you'll be blue. There may come a time when old Santa, he won't pay your bills for you. You caused me to lose all my women, and now you say we are through. Well, I'm telling you, baby, I was through with you a long, long time ago. Because your mama thinks you're the hottest thing in town. Well, just because you think you got something that no other girl has got. You caused me to lose all my money.
Honey!
You laughed and called me your Santa Claus. Well, I'm telling you, baby, I'm through with you. Because, well, just because.
That's Adriano Batolba Trio and their cover of Just Because, the only Elvis tune that mentions Santa Claus but was not a Christmas tune. Eddie Clendenning before that in his stellar release, Sometimes It Rains, and the tune Long Lost John. Hey, let's hear some of your requests, and hey, Mr. DJ.
Mr. DJ, can't you please play?
Hello, Mr. DJ.
There goes the last DJ.
Well, I'm gonna write a little letter, I'm gonna mail it to my local DJ. Yeah, it's a jumping little record I want my jockey to play.
Now, you never fail to disappoint in this category. From the various artists compilation Red Hot, a Memphis celebration of Sun Records, we've got Sean Kemp and his cover of Charlie Rich's Lonely Weekends. But first, you wanted to hear a cover of Little Willie John's I'm Shakin'? This is from their 1981 self-titled release, The Blasters. On the Rockabilly and Blues, hey, Mr. DJ.
Hey, everybody, this is Dave Alvin.
And this is Phil Alvin.
And you're listening to the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour.
With Jammin' James Riley.
Play something good.
When you touch my hand and you talk sweet talk, I get a knocking in my knees and a wobble in my walk, and I'm trembling. And I'm shaking. And talk romance, my heart starts doing a St. Vitus dance, and I'm panting and I'm shaking. Early in the morning time, late in the middle of the night, whenever this chill comes over me, I want to hug you with all of my might. And I'm sweating and I'm shaking. A fever, I've been told, makes your head spin around and your feet run cold. I got fever and I'm shaking. Feel like I've been run through the mill. I can't move around and I can't stand still. I'm so jittery and I'm shaking. Samson was a mighty good man, strongest in his day. And then along came Delilah and clipped his wig, and it looks like it took me the same old way. So I'm nervous and I'm shaking. Storm rocks a ship on the sea, the wind shakes the leaves on a tree. I'm like a nervous wreck, I'm all shook up, and that's what you are doing to me. Cause I'm jumping and I'm shaking. And I'm jumping and I'm shaking. Shaking, 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 shaking. Oh yeah, I'm shaking. Shaking, shaking. Oh yeah, I'm shaking.
Well, I make it all right,
make it all right,
from Monday morning to Friday night. But
oh, lonely weekend,
since you left me,
since you left me,
I'm as lonely as I can be. To Friday night, but oh, the lonely
It's your source for rockabilly, blues, surf, early country, early rock and roll, and Ameripolitan music. This is the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour, and I just found a coin for the Jammin' James Jukebox. Now this is one killer rocker, released on Sun Records in February 1966. And features Jerry Phillips on rhythm guitar. It's Cadillac Man by the Jesters on the Jammin' James Jukebox.
Hi, this is Jerry Phillips from Memphis, Tennessee, and you're listening to Jammin' James Riley on the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour.
She never had a chance. her mama's sick and that boy is gone. 3 years moved pretty slow, and you're sitting there staring out a cell window. She didn't hold her when she had the chance, just straight into the happy couple's hands. 'Cause all her
something special. Holiday, that's the DiMaggio Brothers. Pike Cavalero before that, and the tune Won't Let Nobody. Also the latest from Whitney Rose in the mix, Just Circumstance. You've been listening to the Rockabilly and Blues Radio Hour. Stay tuned for more great music and interviews and special features. As always, it's Jammin' James Riley saying, keep on rockin'.